away to Green Bay to face the Packers next Sunday afternoon.
This was a really good accomplishment for our guys. You know, we've come off a season of playing really well on the road, and have we played well here too. To get back and do it again, I don't know about how to get and do that stuff again, but we did. As a matter of fact, the score was even the same, I think. It's a really big accomplishment, you know. And of course, you get to advance, and you talk about survival. You know, we're just fired to have another chance to keep playing football, keep pushing it, and see how far we can go.
The other NFC wildcard game this week was the Minnesota Vikings and New Orleans Saints, and it was a good one. We pick it up in the second half. Vikings up 13-10. On 3rd and 9, Kirk Cousins throws deep for Adam Thielen. He can help a little bit, but now making plays. What a grab right there. Minnesota will score 5 plays later, score 20-10 on the road. Under 11 minutes to go now,